this is presumably an entrance to an open space property in Waltham, the Fox Reservation or Park. You can see there isn't any signage, and the little walk trail entranceway is heavily hemmed in by Brandeis student vehicles. But nonetheless, here it is. Bunches of old granite. Mount Feek Cemetery, adjacent over that way. And there is something of a trail infrastructure. It's a fine Saturday, spring, April morning. Moving away from the sound of someone making money to the sound of stuff just being. Nice terrain. There's a person or two, let's see. The never-ending, always findable dog yuppie. And what the leash rules are here. Mostly looks like a place where Brandeis dumps its leftover conduit pieces. Turtle down there, and another dog guppy, a pooch. So this little switchback will get you down to the water's edge. Good. As it's been slipping on you. Thank you. A lot of turtle action. There's one just kind of floating. Now you need suspicious. Placid sea. This strand of trail is a little less obvious than the old cottage road, but it'll work. Beaver structure. Doesn't really need a dam. Fishing spot. Oh. There's some beaver gnawing in evidence. There you have a vernal pond. Actually, it's probably Verdure from the moss. Numerous little side trails, different spots along the line here. Blackbirds are definitely up and at it. Possible beaver.